another group of agents? Can't a genius with a dubious criminal past purchase an exotic lair in peace anymore?
It's probably all the helicopters. They'll be wondering what we're doing out here.
That's why I chose this location. It has the perfect cover operation, even if it is abandoned.
I think the problem is that it's abandoned, boss. Not many people visit an abandoned... anything.
For once, you make a good point. Very well. Hire some staff, dress them well, teach them to cheat at roulette.
Many objectives require you to send different types of minions to run special schemes. Let's go to the world stage to get started. One of the highlighted schemes is near one of your criminal networks. You can send minions to complete the scheme now, or you can search the globe for an alternative.
New optional objective available. A scheme has succeeded.
That minion needs to be captured.
Research has resumed. We captured a minion. Research has been paused. Interrogation successful.
Your minions have kidnapped a specialist. Once they're in a holding cell, you can choose to interrogate them.
New optional objective available. Research has been paused. Research has resumed. We've got a new prisoner.
Select the holding cell and then select Escort Prisoner. After that, select the interrogation device. For now, that's the interrogation chair.
Research has been paused.
Good lunch. So we need a lot more minions.
Ow. An intruder has given us their secrets.
Oh. Interrogation has revealed to us how to build new training furniture. Build the new item in your training room.
Indeed. Deception minions. we have quite a few minions.
Research has resumed.
Quite a few. Half our staff are guards. Which we're gonna need. Can I mute? No. My evil ones need me. What? You're fine, yeah, you're fine. I got smooth music going on right now.
Optional objective complete.
Just know, guys, if you're interrupted during the stream, it's Meg's fault. Expand the medical, because a lot of people can get hurt, let me tell you. Yeah, I got guards everywhere. I like this, kind of like Command and Conquer. I can queue things up.
Research has been paused. New optional objective available. Research has resumed.
We need to build more of that. Standing request 3, minions waiting for transfer, 5 of 9.
Research has been paused. Research has resumed.
Research schemes, blah blah blah. I did do that. Got 46 out of 60 minions are being specialized. That's gonna leave us a very little workforce.
Research has been paused. Research has resumed.
Scheme, yeah, they don't come. Forest, huh?
Research has been paused. Research has resumed. Immediately, if not sooner.
It's going very well, Meg. It's going very well.
Research has been paused.
I know you're against the Meep Corp, Meg, but you really shouldn't be. All right.
Research has resumed.
Scientists
have made a breakthrough.
Yay. Our minions with portable, okay, batons. Like batons to do for capturing enemies. Poison darts. I don't have the money for that. Twitch messed up, man. This game is great so far. I want to see everything else. But so far, they just improved it where one could be improved. So, great. Having a lot of fun with it, Meg. It's great. Science is different. Schemes are different. I'm going to see how those play out. See if I like them or if I miss the old. But so far, so good. I need my deception minions ASAP. But I'm still waiting on those. Rule the world soon enough. Alright, Meg. Put it on the heart stick. Let's see if you can, Meg. I'll be impressed if Meg Corp can do it. I will. I just need money. Money. Stacy. Next level play. Exactly. I lost minions, so I have to recruit them again. Very uncool. So that's a thing, though, yeah. When I loot, when I do a scheme, man, that changes a lot of things. Actually shows it. So we're messing with a little bit in every region. That's what's going on.
Thank you.
A scheme has succeeded.
Head to the minion training screen to request some advanced minions. Your workers will start to train automatically. They'll learn faster if another minion is able to teach them.
What now? There had better be a good reason for this.
This is how they practice. Man, get your bag, sir. Oh, hey, he's done.
Do it. Do it right. And do it now.
There's some intensive training right there.
New main objective available.
To ensure your cover operation is perceived as legitimate, you need some activities for your guests to use. Request some roulette tables to be built in your cover operations.
I'm still shouting at people and I don't like it. Okay. Get some cover operations.
A scheme has succeeded.
Whoa. Table.
Distracting agents drains their resolve and reduces the time they have to find suspicious activity in your lair before heading back to their HQ.
Casino up and running. This is the time they have to find suspicious activity in your lair before you get back there, so it's like a tension, or is the tension still here?
We have picked up some movement near your lair. Keep an eye out for incoming agents.
Oh, that's very cool. And then confirm. Don't worry, we're gonna fill this up. Tourists will have so much fun. Get some roulette tables going.
Tag this agent for distract. This will ensure your minions remove the offending agent with as little commotion as possible.
I want you to distract that intruder, if you can find them.
Your minions will escort any unwanted guests to a safe spot within your cover operations.
Yes, now it's time for the deception. Gonna flood in valets and distract everyone. So cool. Okay, cool. So to build up my money a bit.
New main objective available.
Once a minion's morale has fallen to critical levels, they'll need to relax in the staff room.
Staff. I don't have a staff room. You don't get a staff room.
An EGTV will fill their day with shows where the villains always win. Ideal for that quick pick-me-up. A minion will always attempt to rest before their morale becomes critical. If their morale drops this low, it can mean they've been talking with agents or tourists.
Thank you. is a lot of people coming.
Mm-hmm.
I need to do some research.
Research has begun.
Excellent. Your valets are here to make sure your cover operations remain as convincing as possible. Don't forget about this important side of your empire. Collect the completed side story to continue your world domination.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
It shouldn't be. Do you know what we need you to do?
Carry luggage, open doors. I also play a mean game of baccarat.
Do you cheat? I hope so. I have no luggage, all my doors are automatic, and I don't have time for losers. And smile. Make them think there's nothing going on back here.
Our lair is getting busy. Just one more side story to go.
You. Are you responsible for the state of this room? Is that computer supposed to be giving off sparks?
Yes, boss. That's how we know it's turned on.
Oh, jeez.
It looks broken to me. Don't you repair these things?
We try, but it hurts. The sparks, you see.
But it hurts?
I can't rule the world from a ramshackle lair with hunker-junk equipment. Kidnap a specialist, interrogate them, find out how to repair these things.
Many objectives require you to send different types of minions to run special schemes. Let's go to the world stage to get started. One of the highlighted schemes is near one of your criminal networks. You can send minions to complete the scheme now, or you can search the globe for an alternative.
Research has been paused. Research has resumed.
Your minions have kidnapped a specialist. Once they're in a holding cell, you can choose to interrogate them.
Not enough gold to complete this construction.
We'll change that. Finally get some technicians. Alright, friends. Let's live it up this party. Party time, right, Stacy? Party time. Alright, people. Drinks for all. And we have entertainment, gambling. Oh, no way.
Research has been paused. Has resumed.
I take it back.
An intruder has been captured.
Select the holding cell and then select escort prisoner. After that, select the interrogation device. For now, that's the interrogation chair.
Secrets.
Interrogation has revealed to us how to build new training furniture. Build the new item in your training room.
New main objective available.
Head to the minion training screen to request some advanced minions. Request the amount of this specialist you want in your lair. Your minions will always try to keep to this number. Your workers will start to train automatically. They'll learn faster if another minion is able to teach them.
We don't have much, so 6 technicians, it's a little low, but we don't really have much pressing. I'm sure that number will grow quite a bit, but for now it's not that bad. One more in the bags.
Optional objective complete. New main objective available.
Things always have a tendency to explode, and this leads to fire. Having fire extinguishers nearby is never a bad thing.
Research has resumed.
Any of your minions can pick up and use a fire extinguisher.
Hit it again. Maybe it will work. See, top-notch technician. Just smack it.